We're just about set for the start of the third quarter here at Westinghouse High School. Here's an inbound by Westinghouse, trailing by one, 25-24 affair.
Yeah!
tied once again, 31 all. 22 with that buzzer beater.